Hey guys, I hope you can hear me over the neighbor's lawnmower. Today is June 5th, 2020, which is our last day of school. And I know none of us expected when we first met last August that our school year was going to end like this. I'm disappointed that I'm not getting the chance to shake your hands and wish you a happy summer. In fact, based on what we've learned over the last several months, we may never shake hands again. But I did want to take this opportunity to say goodbye and reflect a little bit on the school year we had by letting you in on a few secrets. First, I want to let you guys know how much I've missed you over the last several months. That's not the secret. But the secret is that teaching requires a lot of energy. And if we as teachers had to bring all of the energy into the classroom every day that was required to accomplish learning, none of us could do it. The truth is, we use your energy every day, and I've really missed having your energy around over the last few months. It's made teaching very difficult. So I wanted to let you guys know that's one of our little secrets as teachers, is that we really rely on your energy and what you bring into the classroom. It was really tough for us not to have that around over the last couple months. My second secret is that for anyone who wants to claim that we didn't learn as much because of our switch to remote learning, I just want to tell them that they're totally wrong. As a geometry teacher, you guys know how important the Pythagorean theorem is to me. And hopefully you guys have developed some significant geometry skills in that respect. But from day one, I've been hoping to help you learn so much more than Pythagorean theorem. Because real learning is about growing. It's about being just a little better than you were the day before. And anytime you encounter a situation that you've never seen before, there's an opportunity for growth and learning there. And I think we learned a lot about ourselves over the last few months during remote learning, during this crisis. We've certainly learned how to be strong and how to persevere and how to adapt and how to adjust. And those lessons were at least as important as solving similar triangles, I hope. So to all you guys, I hope you've all stayed safe and sane through these difficult times. I hope you've grown as much as I have these last few months. And I hope to see all your faces again real soon. Oh, and don't forget, like and subscribe. Yeah. Have a good summer, guys.